Hey, how's it going? Yeah, you can see there's at least one and a half people over here, disembodied arm. And then we do this. Oh, look at that, there's the other two. Isn't it amazing? Why don't you fucking introduce yourself, son?
I'm Mike.
Are you Mike?
Jeremy.
There's Jeremy over there. You probably can't hear Jeremy much due to our noise gates.
Actually, my
It's being muffled by a small beard if you couldn't hear that, which you couldn't because none of my mics were going. Yeah, no, when he was talking, it just was nothing. Just go ahead and, just real quick, just from that distance, say something.
Saying something.
Picked up his No, the saying something was, but nothing else after was.
Nice.
Yeah, well, then I'll just have to get up like this. We're good.
Yeah. This could change. Only reason I have this stuff fine right now is just because, you know. Well, but just the noise gates, you know, someone starts talking over there into their microphone, and then all of a sudden, there's a big problem with it picking up my microphone, and then they get really loud, and it's like hearing triple.
Like the three times zoom.
Yes. All right, whatever. We're gonna get right into it here with some good old Star Wars Battlefront 2. Hopefully, everything's gonna be lined up correctly, seeing as how when I boot this game up, my desktop just kind of does whatever it wants. And then if we go here, oh no, you don't want to see that. Not my nickname. Oh god, no, I don't want to join anything. I'm creating. I am the creator. But my name's not Tyler. Bike
Bike
bombing and babibe.
Bombing and babibe.
And then let's see. Host, minimum players to start. Three, because there's three of us here today. Player select. And then I think we're all good. Let's just add everything in the world here.
Turn off it.
Yeah, no. Once I do this, it should go full. All right. So now, if you boys both want to join up here, and we also had this great. Absolutely wonderful thing going on here. So, you know, for instance, if I can hear that there's a sneeze coming on from to the left of me, I can just do this.
Chew.
And, you know, you just get that cam switch. So right now I can't hear a damn thing coming from this game, which isn't that much of a problem. Well, I guess it's not going to echo because I have the noise gate set up. Yes. Ease a supper. And as always, I think we need to kill the Sith scum. That's still a funny meme, yeah? Oh, I don't have the chain gun class. I like never played as him because he's like garbage or something. What are we doing? Oh, okay. Gonna start the game. Yeah. I gotta wait. Wah. Oh, dude, look at those little shitty droids running.
Command post is now under hostile control.
Oh man, you're gonna love hearing double, almost triple that. Well, you guys won't, but we do. Oh yeah, and don't mind anything if you hear my game like skip a beat or repeat a firing sound, because that's just how the game is. I mean, for this to even work for Mike over here, he has to plug a freaking like microphone into the microphone jack of his computer just so it doesn't crash when he tries to load a game. Oh God. This is pain and suffering on multiple levels. It's like multiple layers of irony.
As I was zipping around, I can get it.
Well, I got the chance to play as Mace Windu, so I'm just gonna go
Oh, what?
rip and tear those droid Odegas up.
Sounds.
Screw you. Oh no, he doesn't do the whirlwind
Oh,
thing
no.
attack. Yeah, so as you can hear right there, that's
Oh, shit.
my game doing audio things. Okay, well, if I just throw my lightsaber out here, I should kill things. There we go, there's a double. Don't want to lose my health bar here.
I still don't know how to roll.
Alt. It's actually Alt.
It's Alt.
Should be.
Oh, sweet. Cool. Enemy reinforcements are
decreasing. Oh god. Oh baby. Oh, not a triple, but close. Close but no cigar.
I'm gonna try and push. I forget I had an auto turret. I've never used this in.
Oh god. Ooh. Ooh yeah. No, get over here. All you're gonna die the same. Cut in half and pile of circuits. Don't worry guys, this Jedi push is too good. Don't worry guys, if you see Mace Windu in the front lines, you know the battle's going good.
That's for sure.
Not giving you a chance, not giving you a chance for your shield. Oh god, I almost died.
Yeah, I'm gonna push up with Mr. Windu over there.
Oh god. Oh, I just died. Never survived.
There's a theory already out there that Mace Windu is... Everyone is...
Oh god! Oh, that's not working as intended at all! Oh my god! Yes, I too, when I fire chain guns, just jitter it around uncontrollably.
Oh my god!
Ooh!
Ooh. I'm just gonna run out their tickets this right.
Let me fire. I see you, Jeremy. Have some shields.
About me, I was right next to you.
Oh. Okay. Well, I'd already used my ability. Oh.
He blew up my gun hand.
I call it a gun arm, so I'm never unarmed.
Great.
Dude, get memed on, my dude. Alright, that was probably the easiest round of Battlefront I've ever played.
It wasn't the, What happened with Princess Leia at one time?
Okay, so what had happened was, me and Andrew were speedrunning this very here game, and in the Tantive IV level, you have to kill Princess Leia as Darth Vader. Andrew died, and Princess Leia was standing above him, and a rebel soldier started shooting down at Darth Vader. He was dead, but was instead hitting Princess Leia in the body, killed Princess Leia, and we won.
Oh my gosh. Who was the guy that kept giving you...
Shit. Let me think.
Probably see his name somewhere.
Yeah, I remember they were brothers.
Right.
Come on, Andrew. Give me strength to remember. Yeah, Roger with a sharpshooter.
Sharpshooter is fine.
Oh, are you on? No, it always does that. It's not showing me any of the bot names.
Capture the flag?
I guess so.
I sent my turret up there. Oh gosh.
Well, that Joy Dig is still alive, but just kind of sitting in his roll animation. Oh, what is he doing?
Oh. I think I accidentally TK'd. I just watched. I was aiming for a battle droid, and I just see a clone trooper run right in front of my bullet. Oh, goodness.
Okay, Mace Windu strats, let's go.
Already?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just landing them headshots.
Yeah.
That will do it.
My Magna Guard. The droids have dropped
our flag. Secure it now. Oh wait, they have our flag.
probably secure that now.
Okay, where does our flag go? Or where does their flag go? Okay, over here. Yeah! Gotta bounce off that geometry. Okay, let's see if I can get lucky. No. Nope.
Killed them. Shoot.
Get off my flag. Nope.
There was a
rat. Oh god. Shit. Whatever.
Gotcha. Jeremy, you are on the opposite side.
The Republic has scored.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We got this in the bag now, Mike.
Do we?
The separatist flag is under Republic control.
These droidicas aren't too good. Oh, what? On my screen, you're just sliding around. Crazy.
Give me that flag, boy. Sorry for the team kill, but you got in the way of progress. I think he's got a quad kill, I don't really know. Okay, well now that I have full health, let me get back into this groove here.
Look out, there's a grenade over there. That one. Is their only spawn point? Uh-oh.
Alright, that was good. Yeah, dude, that's why I never play them. They suck. Yeah, so right there I used the infinite...
Half of my droids are just, like, spinning in circles.
You know, I was using that patented infinite sprint. PC exclusive.
I forget how you do that. You have to, like...
It's roll. Like, yeah, right as your sprint's about to hit the end, you hit Alt, and then you just hold that down.
That's fine.
So. Jeremy, what do you want to be? We'll leave this to you. Okay.
Whoever the scum is.
Oh, get rid of this fucking warm shit.
What?
Because like, there's like a warm-up period for whatever reason.
Oh, okay. Watching all the...
Flocking like they're locking. What does that even mean?
A command post is under hostile control.
Again, me throwing a grenade. We're about to lose three people.
Yeah, I don't know. I swear to God I picked random order.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post for the Empire.
Get out of here, Both and Spy. Don't you even get close to vaporizing me. I'll vaporize you from far away.
The Sheik are on the enemy team, right?
The Wookiees, you mean?
We're Earthians.
Get.
Goodness.
I'll take this point, then I'll play as the Emperor. Oh god, don't vaporize me. Ooh. Okay, let me just float around like an asshole for a few minutes here. I love how, like, this just... Is it? No? Yeah, like at a certain angle, this just kind of disappears. Whatever. What does he got? Force, choke, and lightning.
Leon, right behind you. I've got your...
choke out a Wookiee. Alright, pushing up. Oh, hey, they're taking something back there.
A command post has fallen to our
enemy. Remember, I'm taking something up here. Oh, God. Lightning. That's a great sound effect. And then that stormtrooper just walked into my blade. Oh, God, no, don't vaporize me.
Oh, they're wall camp or door camping. Crazy.
A command post is under Imperial
control. Oh, you guys got that over there?
I think so. Oh no, I don't. Jason.
Murder them. Murder you. Murder everybody. What you gotta do. I just walked down a freaking hallway just electrocuting everything. Jesus Christ. Oh God, I'm about to die in this Bothan.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post is under hostile control. We've lost control of a command.
Oh shit, dude, they're coming back hard.
Whoops. Oh, that was you. Shit. I am sorry, Jeremy.
Oh, did you kill me?
You ran in front of my bullet.
See, okay.
Ran in front of me.
Let me give you a play-by-play what happened yesterday in Battlefield 2. Mike and I both spawn. The first thing he does is look at me and put a bullet in the back of my head.
Well, I've learned my lesson since then, okay?
Apparently not.
Goodness. I'm gonna switch to a
command post
better guy
is
and fix
Imperial control.
Oh.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Yeah.
I'm playing tactical.
Copy that.
Dark troop.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Arc casters.
Who's the last one? Who's gonna die?
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcements.
Well, they're probably off to the left.
Diminishing. The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post for the Empire.
Yep.
Yeah,
I was doing the same thing.
I'm just the best at this game. Let's see, maybe. Not seeing those enemy names around here. I'm sure I could just look at one of the old speedrun videos and just immediately see and be like, oh yeah, okay, I'm gonna fucking go back to the main menu because we keep on getting Coruscant. Now everyone's stuck there. Can I turn off the warm-up period? Yeah, there we go. All that. Select all. Accept Coruscant. Oh, I can't do that. If I do that. Okay.
You're up.
Yeah, because we're in the menu.
Oh, okay.
You've been over this. Choose it to land. Okay, and I think we're good to go. Oh man, Mustafar. Ooh, that looks delicious. What says you, Mike?
What?
Okay. How's it getting your opinion?
Oh, it's all light bloom. Light bloom.
I love me some blooming onions.
Yeah. Get them today at your local Chili's where you can't get them. You used to only do it season. Oh, that's right. Steakhouse. Right.
All right, eliminate scum again. Are we just the scum suckers of the universe? Oh, we're gonna be the scum suckers this time.
Oh, that's fine. Gonna be.
Yeah, we can change still. You a scum sucker?
I don't care either way.
Okay, rebels. We'll show them what for.
Shotgun.
This is Smuggler's Run on PS2. Oh fuck, dude! What the fuck? What kind of spawn is this?
Bad one.
Wookie, stop shooting the ground and help.
Damn it! That was me.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's our recon droid. Oh god, get out of here with the grenade launcher, dude! Okay, don't worry, boys. Wait.
Worry, like, boys.
This doesn't make any sense.
What the hell happened here? What is going on?
Yeah, episode 3 Obi-Wan is here in the Galactic Civil War.
Wow. Just because it's Mustafar?
Get the fuck out of here.
Rage.
Oh, I feel bad for that guy. Did he die? Nice pushing him over the edge.
We captured a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Yes. You too? You want to go for a ride? I am, dude. I took them for a ride. Oh, dude, let's go long with you. Oh no, you gonna get up? Go long. Oh no, he didn't. Get off my control point. The hell? How do you already, like, contest that? I need to kill things.
I feel like they're dominating us, but they have, like, no tickets. Watch out. Watch yourself.
Yes. You know Kenobi. There we go.
How did that not kill him?
What's out here? Oh, it's a window.
Watch the window go right out the window.
Look, out the window. It's a window.
Alright, Sofa, hey, get out of here. I look to my other monitor for just a second, then you try shooting me. Close range of the sniper rifle.
Oh god.
That hurts my dignity, my pride, and my heart.
Come on, die. Got the flechette shotgun, that's nice.
No!
Oh, I need some Bacta. I'm gonna stand on the table and kill y'all.
Oh god. It's working.
Oh!
You know why you died, Mike?
What?
You know why you died?
Because Q044.
Because you got off the table. You got off the table.
True. Yes. They can only aim at, like, knee height. Jumping up knee height higher.
Fine.
Keep it up. We've almost won.
Good.
The enemy has captured a command post. The enemy is in control of another.
They'll eventually all die off. I'm not really worried. Got 12 people left. They're pushing hard, though, for, like, being outnumbered.
I feel like I might have to see if I can't, like, make the tickets bigger.
I'm sure that's a thing. Oh. Thought I saw. Yep.
Loser.
We captured a command post. Enemy reinforcements.
Where are they at? Oh, they're going this way. I'm gonna fucking incinerate them.
Jeez.
Hey, Stormtrooper. Oh, he killed me. I've never been able to fucking out murder an incinerator, man.
Really?
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
He has a chode.
Oh, here they come. Got him.
And got
him.
Blasted
him in the chest, and I just watched like two rebel soldiers run off. That's smart.
Should I see if I can increase tickets real quick?
Sure.
So I feel like these games are lasting not long.
I remember like a lot of wars of attrition in Battlefront.
Boo hoo. Oh yes, reinforcements.
I was public enemy.
500 tickets. No.
That'll do.
I mean, what about 250? Yeah, we'll see if that lasts too
That's
long.
2.5.
Make sure this is on fucking random. Yep, okay. Here we go. Back in the fray. Like, you know, as much as I love this position for my stuff, it always makes getting drinks the hardest thing. I know that my old coworker Scott used to work at A Home Depot, and B, he does woodworking. How does it make you feel? No one heard what you said.
Well, I know who to call.
Maybe I should just turn off the noise gate for your microphone. Because, I don't know, my mic's a lot more sensitive than yours.
True. And I know I like to... I don't like to. I'm just... I'm not going to be all up on a mic.
Well, hopefully me alt-tabbing doesn't break anything. Find out.
Looks like we're okay. Around the Republic, then?
I'll just capture the flag.
All right.
Okay. I forgot the job was count towards our team.
Oh, does it?
Mm-hmm. Is this all right, protect the president.
Oh, that's the guy. That's our flag. You have taken it. Okay.
Generals, I think this guy has a mild case of Jawa autism.
Wow. Wow. Followed you just as you died.
The CIS has the Republic's flag. Is this two flag or one flag?
The droids have dropped our flag. Secure it now.
Why can't I just be Yoda and hide in one of these buildings and pull people?
Oh, dude, that was the best. Oh, I forgot I had those on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Nice.
The CIS has the Republic's flag. We've got a sniper. The Separatist flag is under Republic control.
Alright, cool. I got it and I got my infinite sprint. Oh god, I was gonna make it through the gauntlet.
I'm trying to catch the ones behind you.
Okay. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're good.
Oh shit.
Can I take the long way around? Well, I see Jeremy, so I feel safe. Oh, I just ran past you, and I was like, okay, I feel safe now. I don't have to rely on just my teammates. Wait a minute. Is that Jawa has our flag?
Score one for the Republic. Right behind you.
Following Mad Mike Mega. Or, sorry, just Mike Mega. Drop my flag, you piece of shit. I guess I'm just gonna play D for a second.
Whoop, die.
The Separatist flag is under Republic control.
Where do I go?
I'll go to the yellow thing on the mini-map. Okay. I'll be on my way to give you some help.
Oh, shoot. Watch your saber. Whoa! That was a really bad team kill. Oh, God.
Wait, what just... That guy just blew himself up.
This is... We got a good team here. Oh, Draedica. That's yes. All you.
Oh, never mind. That was all the fucking guy who blew him up.
I guess I could be sprinting, huh? The Republic has scored. Cool. Bacta.
The separatist flag is under Republic control. I got the flag, boys. Trying to make my way over there. There we go. I can't.
You need some health and ammo. There you go. Whatever. I'm just leaving them in this little gauntlet around. Just so we have them. The Republic has scored. Is this a turret? Oh, it is a laser turret. Let me build this up. Uh-oh.
You know, it's always so sad to think that we missed out on the heyday of playing this game online.
Yeah. Uh-oh. They sent in the Draedicas. Oh, shit. Come on, guys. It's rolling right towards you. Oh, no. It's just a Draedica rolling around with no shield. That's the flag carrier.
Yeah, I don't think he's able to deploy his shield when he has it.
Oh, they're all rolling in. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God, I'm watching this.
All of these guys. Okay, loser. Get out of here. Coming up. There we go. Nice.
There we go. That was good. On to the next one. Ooh, Jabba's Palace. The DLC map. Yeah, this was DLC.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was just cool. I hadn't heard it yet.
Commented on what?
When I said Lopo.
Oh.
Damn. Robert hit Masters in StarCraft 2. Gonna give that a heart react.
Well, there's a Rancor down here.
Shoot him in the head.
Right. You get enough hero points.
Oh, my God. Other body's a Rancor.
Everyone spawned here. Oh, it's the only spawn point. Jesus.
All right, boys.
Yeah.
We're going to go take everything out. Don't run over that. Oh, God. Some of our boys fell down to the Rancor.
What happens if I kill Jabba?
You win the game and forever. Oh God, no, not the Pigmans.
Oh, the Gamorreans. I see their axes around. Oh, jeez.
Oh, whoops. Sorry, you just kind of like ran in front of me. That doesn't happen a lot. The guy just fucking got blown up.
Oh, I thought that was a train. It was a musical swell. Uh-oh. Boy, am I in trouble.
God, there's so many people. At least now I can go cut them down.
Ayla Sakura? Wasn't she killed in the prequel? Force has made us strong. Execute, yes. Launch it!
Order 66.
It's just a missile that splits up and kills every Jedi.
Dude, this robot's getting fucked.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Yeah, so many.
That's right. Why are we in Jabba's palace if this is like...
Don't worry about it.
Clone Wars.
Game's not canon.
True.
Get over here, bub. Gonna cut you down.
Oh, God. Oh, no. I can see this being DLC. Oh, my God. I'm just gonna drop a debt pack. That was successful.
I died. Well, you know, if we have him down to this one choke point. Yep. Oh, they're taking three. What? Oh, God, not the Gamorreans.
Han Solo's wall like a secret door? How does that work?
Well, they did not like my recon droid at all.
Damn it. Was that your mine on the floor?
Oh, God.
I hope it doesn't go off.
Oh, God, they're taking one. Oh, God. We need some serious help back at one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Still need help?
Yeah, they're kind of pushing up here.
Oh, God. I just watched you dodge that missile. Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry. I mowed you down my Rambo moment.
That's a good one. And I'll be a jet trooper then. I'll just do work over in two.
Oh, God. Oh, I just got damage reduction, too, and I died. Oh, wow. We have a maximum amount of jet troopers.
Oh.
But hey, look at Jeremy just fucking cleaning house right now.
Oh. I'm trying not to shoot you.
I'll try to get in there and give you a shield.
You can, well, I'll just say.
Okay, well, let's do this, boys. I'm gonna die with motherfucking dignity. Go out fighting. Oh.
Somewhere.
It's changing. Yeah, get him. I bonked way too many.
Oh, yes, yes. Don't shoot me. Let me blow up. Yes! Yes!
happened there?
I blew up my recon droid.
Oh, sweet. Don't forget we have that,
Oh, I'm blowing this one up too.
That rally.
Man, I forgot that they had a totally different ability than just, like, shooting and getting shot down immediately.
Rally.
Oh, sorry.
Come on. Boom. I'm just gonna hang out by their medical droid. Oh. I could play as Ayla Sakura.
Right on time.
Right.
Oh god, so many kills. Yeah, I like how you guys both got 30.
And I'm not playing with a trackpad. I gotta step it up.
I'm not playing
on
a trackpad either.
Oh,
you're
not?
Okay,
sweet, sweet.
Camino Conquest.
Switch.
Ooh boy.
21 of those 22 Gamorrean kills were you.
Oh, really?
I think that's, yeah, Bantha Fodder was Gamorreans, and that lumps all of them together, and you were public enemy, which means you killed most of the locals or whatever. So 21 of the 22 that died were killed by you, apparently. I thought I killed a couple Gamorreans, maybe not. I don't know.
I mean, I didn't kill that many Gamorreans.
I didn't think so.
I killed like four.
Maybe public enemy is different then.
I think it has to do with, like, kill streak. Yeah, dude, I'm following.
Alright, Camino.
Oh, God, no. Ooh, that Droidadigo almost got his fucking thing up. Oh, I just got fucking sniped.
War is hell.
Ooh.
That was bad.
I always love the aesthetic here.
Copy that.
You know, sterile white.
Yeah.
Billions of clone babies.
God.
Mike, how do you feel right now?
Pretty good. Oh god, I'm just trying to take out these turrets. Ooh. Those droided cars.
I'm trying to find a decent supporting angle.
Command post under attack.
Ooh, that was close.
I could have done more to actually take cover.
I'm gonna blow you up if you step over that ridge.
Sweet.
Jump off the side.
What was he doing? He was running at me with his fusion cutter.
I'm gonna fusion cut you.
I'm taking out some of these turrets. Taking out some of these droids, too. Can I peg him? I don't know. Yeah, no, not Droidadigos. Okay, good. We good.
Repost under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
That was close.
Oh god, this engineer droid. Should have killed me by now. Ooh. Oh shoot.
Okay, got that turret. I'm going in, man. I might not be equipped to go in at all, but I'm gonna go in. Oh shit.
Which way are you guys headed? Up into the room?
I'm in a completely different
area. Yeah, I'm by zero.
I'm at five.
Oh cool. Let me just heal up here. Oh, there's just a droid digger chilling here. Bye bye.
I think the clones are shooting. Order 56 isn't a thing yet. No, not a Jedi.
Okay. Let's see now. I'm just so afraid of Droid Odegas. Alright, well I just got their home. Nice. All we need now is five. That's the next choke point. We're filling rockets and I'll be out.
Watch out for the turret over here.
Don't worry.
I need some health, so. Okay, just take it. Go
ahead. I needed ammo.
Yeah, that's fine. A ward pistol? What?
Yeah, the beast pistol.
Oh, shoot. That's cool. There's a lot going on over there. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna lose this pistol. I need Bacta. Additional pylons.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. They could be like, the Cubs won. Let's shoot off more fireworks.
They don't know that it's because of us that Cubs did win. Great.
The prophecy.
The prophecy.
Yeah. Let's cut him down. This is our point now. Oh god. There's so many of them.
And all I hear is droidica fire from the other monitor.
Oh no, I need to get kills.
Oh my god.
No, I died. Don't squander my opportunity. Even though they're probably already all respawned. I'm gonna shoot who's ever fucking shooting off fireworks. Is that a correct response to have?
It's, they're just heading to the inner room.
Yeah.
Right.
Now, if only it was thunderstorming.
Oh no. Help, I'm the guy with an award pistol. Don't let me die. There's three droidicas on this bridge. We're all gonna die.
That's some quitter talk, right?
Yeah, see?
I didn't even get killed from the droidadega. Guess I'll just go back to being the rocket troop.
At least I keep my award pistol. That's awesome.
I know I killed at least one
sucker. I'm switching to jet trooper so I can just EMP launch those damn shields.
Oh god. Spawn's not safe.
Is it not? Where at?
One. Oh god! Gotta get to this fucking health kit. Okay, so hold that for a few more seconds, Mike. I'm coming back as Schmoby Dunn.
Oh no.
Get fucked, droids. Fucking Droidega.
Droidega? John Boydega.
Get it?
Boydega.
Oh god. I hope my lightsaber didn't smack you in the back of the head.
He's just saying that. Hostile
reinforcements are being deployed. Fuck off my bridge! Fuck off my bridge! God, that is just the most obnoxious shit. No, fucking, why won't you fly off? There you go.
Two more. I got him.
Yeah! Oh god. That was good. That was. So yeah, what about the length of the matches? You guys okay with the length? Is it too long? Too good? Okay. Okay. I didn't even see what game mode we were going into here. Hopefully it's not Hunt. Or if it is, you know, we're just not going to be the Geonosians. Ooh, okay. You know, sometimes you just gotta think you're cooler than you really are. You gotta bust out Ray-Bans. Sometimes you are that cool. Yeah, you couldn't really see me wink there, so that was kind of a shitty joke. Oh, what's up, dude?
Spiders.
I don't like spiders. Oh yeah, they kind of have the advantage on this map, don't they?
They do. I'm just gonna hop in this cannon and start shooting at their own turret or their own spiders. Spider walker.
You gotta find that critical spot.
Is it the penis?
I just watched like a fucking. I just watched Bowling with Clone Troopers.
Bully?
Bowling.
Oh, bowling. Gotcha. Oh.
Alright, I got my infinite sprint. I'm hoofing it. Moving it along the ridge. Spawn. I really hope there's a way down from here. Okay, there is.
We've got the Hellfire tanks, right?
Yeah, we do have some tanks back over by spawn.
They found me. I don't know how, but they found me. Run for it, Marty. Oh god, the texture on my leg is all messed up. Was that laughter?
No, I think he was trying to say something, but it just sounded like it was fucking laughter.
Oh, that's really, really good.
Ooh, and then there's... Okay, that's just shadow. I thought that was just, like, invisible seen straight through a texture thing.
You moron.
Droid of Dega? No problem. I'm helping him along.
Oh god.
What was that? Oh, okay, it wasn't you I was pushing. That's good. Come on, let's go. Let's deliver the flag.
Oh, are you pushing him? Oh man. Stop killing people.
They don't run to the flag, to like our flag. Yeah. They try to kill shit.
We don't have tickets, so I guess that's good. They've got our flag, right? Is that what's going on?
I think Jeremy just said he got our flag down.
Well, it looks like they're running with our flag back to their base. That's what I see over there.
Murder.
Yeah. We're not going to be able to get to there. Oh, got him.
Well, they shot me with the laser beam, but I dodged the rocket when I died. That's got to count for something, right?
Oh, God. I got it.
No, you don't have the flag. Oh, unless you meant you got the guy.
I don't have a flag.
No.
Oh, it must have been returned. I'm just going to take care of this spider walker. The flag is under Republic control. I got team killed. The Republicans are the CIS's flag. The separatist flag is under right. Republic control.
Okay, who dropped the idiot? Murder.
Get him. Oh, Droidicon headed towards our base.
Yeah. Oh, get the fuck out of here, Recon Droid. Okay, wait, where's the dude that has their flag? Okay.
Oh, come on.
That was my bad. I was trying to kill the guy.
Yeah. I was just trying to dodge his bullets.
I wonder how much his damage this will do to the spider walker.
The droids have seized our flag. Metal scum.
Whoa, what? Are we going to bomb?
Yeah.
That's cool.
The Republic has scored.
Nothing. It did nothing to it.
I just watched you explode that Magna Droid. Or Magna Guard.
Our flag should be good. I think I killed everyone that came from that party.
The Republic has dropped the CIS's flag.
Oh, there's a lot coming from the left.
The droids have seized our flag. Metal scum. The Republic's flag has been dropped. The Republic's flag has been dropped.
Alright, killed the spider walker. Okay, so where is their flag?
The droids have seized our flag. Over here. There's a gentleman walking it back.
The Republic's flag has been dropped.
Awesome. Doing a good job.
The Republic has scored.
Okay. Let's end this game right now.
They're trying to.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Oh god.
Yeehaw!
Have you spawned to something? Oh, yes, you have.
Score one for the.
Score one for the Reards. That's what the game was going for. Okay. I need my Hawaiian punch. This is important. I get this on the cam. Primo. Nothing better than a 2 liter of Hawaiian Punch.
Nothing
at all.
Hey, I got Deadeye.
What do you think about a Hawaiian Punch, Mike?
It's pretty good.
That's what I thought. Ooh, Naboo, 2 flag CTF. You don't say. I'm banning him. Watch me zoinks right in. Alright, more scum elimination or be the scum?
Scum. Let's be. Let's be the scum.
Let's be the scum?
Let's be the scum.
Is that like Forrest Gump's cousin?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do something a little bit.
Be the scump.
A little bit outrageous.
Being the scump?
I'm gonna play D.
Okay.
For some reason, I thought that was like the fucking SpongeBob music.
Oh.
You know, background track 2. Oh god, no, he's got a damage boost. Get out of here.
I don't know how to get down from here.
Get down. Where is our flag?
The Imperial flag is ours. The Empire has our flag.
They're coming around.
The Imperial flag has been dropped. The Empire has our flag.
Shit.
Oh god.
The Imperial flag has been dropped.
I'm just in a tank mowing them down.
The Imperials have dropped our flag.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Okay, so our flag would be over here.
Uh-oh.
Wait, it seems like they have our flag, yeah? Yeah.
I think so, I guess so. It's right over here, but I can't exactly get to it because it keeps spawning.
The Alliance flag has been dropped. The Imperial flag is ours.
Can we take over their control points?
No.
Okay.
That's a point for the
no.
Empire.
Jeremy. We're being the scum. I killed you hard.
Why not kill him softly?
Traitor. As one of you said. I'll hard reset you. I don't know.
I still need to play that game.
Hard reset?
Yeah.
What game is that?
It's the first game from Flying Wild Hog. People who made Shadow Warrior Remake.
The Imperial flag is out.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, they have a point, man. What are you doing, Mike? What are you doing? Help us win!
What's up? I'm in a tank, so, I mean, this might be a good idea.
Drift.
Ronin in the 90s. Watch out, Jeremy's at our base with the rocket launcher. The rocket launcher.
The Empire has our flag.
Yeah, what? If you go that way, you'll see him. You see, he's behind the fountain. Ooh!
This is the good strats. I can play as Leia. Let's do it. Leia in a tank.
I don't think you can go in a vehicle as a jet with a special hero.
Oh, whatever. I feel like I've done that before. I want to try it out.
Well, some dudes are jacking your tanks, so I may want to hurry.
Nope, I can do it.
But I don't know why. You're on a timer then.
Well, it just gets me in there quicker. And it clears the field. Yeah, you're not gonna escape that. Uh-oh. Only a little bit of TK to kill one guy.
Jesus.
The Imperial flag is ours.
What are you doing?
Fire! This Dark Trooper is stuck to the roof of my car.
Oh god. This is getting out of hand. Just, if it's not like do-do-do-do-do-do, it's just like dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
Score one for the Alliance.
Watch out, the Emperor has our flag.
Oh no, you're kidding.
Oh, what the fuck was that? Wait, did you die?
Apparently.
Oh, because like, I just thought I saw your fucking lightsaber just kind of like fly, but I forgot know. You don't have throwing.
I didn't think I was being hit.
Because like, I know I was shooting at you, I don't know if I hit you, but then you just kind of died.
What the hell are these textures on this guy? He turned into mud smoke.
That's true love.
Uh-oh.
And they say love can't bloom on the battlefield.
Love is a battlefield.
Drop the enemy's flag. The Imperial's flag is ours.
This guy's gonna die. Doing it
now. Oh, dude, get fucked.
Take out the imp officer.
Where's that guy with the flag?
Trooper.
Oh no. Fuck over here, Emperor. Oh shit. How about don't? Oh, you're on a fucking beeline, aren't you?
The Empire has our flag.
Ah! in space. One flag capture the flag. This'll be good. Space. First space one.
Alright, so Jeremy, do you want to be on flag duty? You might now go in and destroy their systems.
You want to try droids this time?
Droids do have the cool looking chips.
They do. Let's do it. We have the pre-Star Destroyers. I can't get in the strike bomber. Oh, okay, bye. Was it both of you in that one? No.
No, it was just me.
Sure, I'll take the starfighter. Oh, we're just another bomber. Sure. So we're just gonna head in? Destroy
yep.
Shit?
At least get their like auto turrets offline.
That's the only thing we're able to get, right?
Auto turret killed me.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. I died.
There was a guy dangling from the ceiling. I think we... Yeah, we put him offline. I'm also gonna destroy these, these guys sitting at the turrets here, because those are a problem.
Okay.
Okay. Let's start capturing flags.
This is a really shitty map.
Is it?
Like, the flag spawns, and it's just, like, immediately, like, you can fucking just fly like 5 feet and capture the flag. And what's the button for lockdown, by the way?
Q. Where is the flag?
No one has the flag right now.
A new flag.
We have lost the flag.
God, what? Where? Oh, we have it. I think we got it. Nice.
The CIS no longer has the flag.
Oh, everyone
has
the flag.
Ooh, got him.
Awesome. You're in the starfighter. That was the friend I do. We almost done? We almost got it?
Yep.
Oh.
Doing some sick maneuvering shit.
Just a turn.
Oh, you got a team kill. Ooh, look, more one flag CTF.
In space?
No, Yavin.
Alright.
Yavin.
Yavin.
Yappy.
Yavin.
Yopal.
No, I don't. It's not... It doesn't wait on me.
It does.
Does it?
Yeah, I have it to where... Okay,
Empire Rebels. I guess Empire. Alright. This is a long map, so I'm going Scout Trooper.
I'm going Poop Trooper.
Nice.
I just shit in my armor and just leave it around. Throw the enemy off. That's how that works, right?
And then there's some shit-covered guy running around in the woods.
Don't worry, I'm a rebel just like you.
Right. That's like the Empire's, like insinuation of the rebels. They're just like shit-covered idiots running around the woods.
The rebels have full
foolishly dropped the flag. Hostile dead.
Foolish. Foolish rebels.
I'm getting hoit. Oh my god. That guy's got aimbot.
We have lost the flag. We have lost the flag.
We have the flag. We've lost the flag.
Whoever dropped the flag will pay for their incompetence.
No scoping.
The rebels have the flag for now.
I did no scope him. Alright. Oh. Oh, Thrak. Get it.
We've captured the Thrak.
Oh, we got a tank. Here we go.
The flag is under Imperial control. The rebels have the flag for now. The rebels have lost.
Both monitors talking about flags. I just wish I knew where it was.
It's in the center here.
Oh, I see.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Boba Fett, get him. What the hell was that?
It's just this fucking game. Oh, I forgot he has a fucking flamethrower.
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity. We've lost the flag.
Oh god, get off me.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
What, you killed yourself?
Why is this Rebel Vanguard invincible? Oh my god.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag. The rebels have the flag for now. The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Oh my fucking god. Look out.
Watch your flag. Whoever dropped the flag will pay for their.
I don't know what's what. I'm just gonna start shooting. Oh, go, get out of there.
Whoever dropped the pack will pay for that.
AAC, look out. Oh.
Fucky Wookie!
Fucky Wookie! Fucky Wookie! Oh no.
All you hear is gunfire, but I'm flaming people down.
The rebels! Thrak again with the kill. He's the only guy that's killed me.
Dude, he says really bad stuttering problem, alright? So I'm making fucking fun of him. Wow. You dick.
Oh, geez. I have so many team kills.
Where are you?
Oh god, this? You have three.
Three? Like negative 11.
Three. Points. Oh my god. Oh my god, well, you helped us, that's for sure.
I don't know, I just saw a group with a flag and I just shot a rocket into it.
Yeah, I'm surprised I don't have, like, a deficit for team kills. He's how I kind of literally just, like, saw a giant group of rebels and Empire people and just fucking shot my wrist rocket into it and started burning them all down.
That's good. Oh, conquest. Which one is this? Just capture the points?
Yeah.
Droids or guys. Who knows?
Droids are guys. Jeremy, are you a droid or a guy? Feel free to answer however you want.
Ooh, I don't even know it.
Let's do droids. We don't do enough droids.
Roger, Roger.
Get it. Roger, Roger. That's a gravelly droid. That's the Ron Perlman of droids. Oh, Naboo again.
Well, Jeremy already has negative one kills.
Excuse me?
How? I just held down tab and I saw.
I didn't even do anything yet.
Because you picked the wrong team.
I'm on your team.
Oh, you are? It's like, oh, it's just probably going to team kill someone anyways. Let's just give them the point. Get the fuck off that chicken walker. Yeah, fly off of it, dickhead.
I've got all the jet troopers over here. You're about to meet the greatest enemy. Super battle droid on a chicken walker. Yeah! It's like upgraded legs. Oh my god.
Oh cool, got the beam rifle.
Oh, there's spawn points like right here. Oh shit.
Well, I don't know who shot the rocket, if it was just this droid, but that was lucky I didn't die.
I'm gonna tear this up.
Oh shit, they just respawned! Oh, that was sick! Also, thanks. Wow. We just took that bitch by force.
Let's just go to that last point and get him. I'm Darth Maul.
I'm John Wick.
Is there a way to deflect?
Middle mouse, I believe.
Like it?
Click it.
Yeah.
That's not where I wanted to put that turret, but okay. Oh god, what the fuck is going on?
From Mortal Kombat?
Damn.
Sounds like.
A little deeper, but.
Right.
Do you want to shut the hell up? For 500.
500? 500 Republic credits. Good. Yo yo yo. Yo yo. Yo yo yo.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
Get him.
We've lost control of the command post. Oh, watch out, Mike, over there. He shot a grenade.
So many. I'm just gonna start with thinning the herd. I don't think my lightsaber is even going down.
Cause you keep killing stuff.
Sweet. I always thought it was just a flat timer.
Nope.
Awesome.
The more you kill, the more you're alive.
Uh-oh. I just got... They got wise and from all sides just started unloading on me. Alright, well, let's do it. Can Droidic cause pilot tanks?
I don't want to see that. If they can. I mean, I know they can't, but just imagine that. These things turn so fucking slow. Wow, that guy just killed. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, he killed me and Jeremy.
Yeah.
What a bastard.
Why would you spawn me up here? I can't get down from here.
It's in the middle of fucking enemies.
Yeah.
Turning completely sideways against that fucking fountain. Oh, God damn it. Right as I was about to spawn, we lost control of that, so now I have to wait through another timer. Okay, yeah, I'll wait for you on the timer then.
Great.
Dude, I love that pistol. It's so good.
The good pistol? Award pistol? There you go.
Cut him down! Cut him down!
That's neuro poison. I've never used that.
That's how I feel. I'm gonna take a shit.
I can see it.
Let's go. Gonna cut every one of you up.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Yup. Use that double jump skills to good use. I love how when you crouch as Darth Maul, he just like holds his lightsaber from the bottom.
Yeah.
And again, he holds it from the bottom here anyways.
Upgrade legs, team.
This is my point, boys.
Is it full of people? They don't really cover this one.
Did you see me fly?
No, just the amount of gibberish.
Hey, get out of here. I saw a red thing pop up. Where is it?
Probably by their base.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, we're done here. Pack your bags, folks.
Take his legs off.
I just watched you do that. Oh, man.
And a real question here is anyone starting to get hungry? Because I mean, if we're going to get Little Caesars, they're only open until 10.
True.
And it's currently 8:20.
Lame. I don't know. Food is fine, but I'm not hungry, is what I'm saying.
Imagine having it for later.
Right.
Throughout the night.
Well, are we done with the game? I'd say after we're done with the game, we can do that and move on to
something. I have like a round or two left in me before I'm, you know, good.
Well, then let's do that. Let's empire it up. And then the last round, we should just auto-assign and see how it plays out.
And then we all get thrown into fucking Gungans.
The Gungans, yeah. That's exactly how it'll work.
Look at my boys running. I can't join them. Shit make me mad. Furious. Alright, shotgun squad.
That's what I'm doing.
Just imagine that we're still the Bitch Boy squad from last night. Battlefield 2.
Oh.
I always love how shitty that guy sounds. Yeah. Hostile reinforcements.
Like,
shut the hell up, man.
Only three people died. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. I know because Loki died. Yeah, maybe when we do auto-assign, Jeremy will actually be on the same team as one of us.
I auto-assigned.
For this one?
Yeah.
Okay, well, fine.
Mike taking offense to the fence. He's on the fence about taking offense to the fence. Oh, hi. How you
Whoops. They just spawned me facing the lava, and I was just like, okay, let's get out there. I'll hold.
You're like, shit, that looks like a good drink.
Crusty lava drink. Alright. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing as fast as I'd like. I watched a Wookiee go right by me because I saw a red name tag. These guys aren't dying with one hit. They're too good. I mean, scum. Damn.
They're resilient. They're used to taking shots to the face.
I was there.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God. Oh.
You killed Chewie.
I just fucking buttered the bread on that sandwich.
A hairy bread sandwich. There's gotta be a quicker way. I could just pick the right spawn point, actually. That makes a better idea.
Oh, I double shot! What?
What?
I double shot a late rocket.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Oh, come on. Jens Hanatar. Pat Benatar. Yeah, fuck him up, Anakin.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I figured that would be decent with just the Little Caesars.
And then I don't have any money. Unless you want to spot me. Because you can't spot me. It tells the truth.
I can't spot at all.
Because we have all the points.
Oh yeah, that's right, yeah. We have all the points. So you're reliant on the stragglers that are left.
Yeah.
Basically. Is there any way to come back from a loss this deep?
Like if you have someone who like kind of snuck away, oh.
What
like
there?
I just kind of fell through the world. Oh. But you know, let's say like there was just one random bot who was on the other side of the map just stealing our point.
Right.
Then they could come back. But otherwise, no.
Gotcha.
All right, so I didn't even see this one. Which one this was? Like CTF. All right, let's see where auto assign takes us. We all get to be a component inside this fucking generator right here.
Okay, auto assign.
And don't say what you got.
I won't.
Because that's what you get.
When you let your heart win.
Yeah.
This is a preview of Rock Band to come. If we even play Paramore. Yeah. Become one with the generator. Degenerate.
Yeah, because you watch anime, haha.
Capture the flag. Uh-oh.
Score one for the Republic.
Nice.
The Separatists have lost the flag.
Ooh, the standoff.
Oh, I had no more rockets. I was trying so hard. Yeah, keep doing that. I'll keep dodging. Fucking. Oh, I'm on the losing team right now. Jesus. Oh, fuck, you're Yoda too. Yoda's way too quick. This is not good.
I need to figure my way around this fucking map. All right, boys, I got this.
The Republic has scored. The flag.
Remember in episode 2 when he did that backflip? Oh, I'm sorry.
Get out of here, you little shit.
I tried, killing the other... I tried killing you, and I just went through you and killed my teammates.
I have to try and, kite you to kill all the other people. This sucks. Eventually, I'll get enough points to be, some Dooku or something. I already have 2 damn points.
Oh, I got killed by Jeremy. Yeah, you blew me up! Now I'm gonna cry.
Oh my fucking god. Help me! Oh god.
Can't go anywhere, except for...
Oh, I accidentally declined. I accidentally pressed F2.
I'm done, Michael.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna be angry.
Break my microphone, why don't you?
That was the keyboard.
Well, if it peaks my microphone too hard, kill it.
It was just the day was okay.
Break my desk and I'll wipe the floor with you.
StarCraft or something, and it was blah, 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 and smashed his keyboard on his desk. That's my only hope of winning if I was Sidious.
Alright, Jeremy, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be back. Oh, what's up, Nathan? How's it going, man? Hope you're having fun at your party. Right now we're just, well, this is hell. This is hell, and we're stuck here. Forever. And ever.
Yoda again, this is my hell.
Look out of here, droid.
I have no idea where the flag went.
Have you checked?
Oh, now I'm General Grievous?
Have you checked the dumpster?
I have not.
Well, let's just not go in front of that grenade. Yep.
Get back here. Oh, I just murdered all my guys. No. Shit.
Little's correct.
Shit.
I'm not a human.
I have no mobility. We have the flag? Uh-oh, no we don't. The flag is ours. The flag is under Separatist control. Did you just pull me?
Yes, I did. It's a good game. Take a look at this guy. He's a jerk. I'm gonna blow him up.
No.
Wow, I can't believe that worked.
What?
Oh, Jeremy just like throwing a grenade. Oh. And just like two droids just ran into it.
Yeah, I saw that. You saw that.
Where is the flag? How can I never tell where the flag is?
The Republic no longer possesses the flag.
What? What? I keep seeing
Republic
things.
You need to lay off the fucking
skooma.
Like heart inside your chest. Stop squeezing it.
Yeah.
The Republic has scored.
Clean a hallway full of fucking people.
The
give me that.
Have dropped the flag.
Jump. Jump up, and get down.
Sorry, as I bumped my microphone.
Oh my god. I'm
the
playing.
Republic no longer pitter possesses the flag. Republic has dropped the flag.
Where's the fucking flag? Oh no. This is not good.
Republic has dropped the flag.
Oh, this spawn wasn't good either.
Oh, you gotta find that flag. Oh, Jeremy, it's right through the door, dude. It's right through the door.
The flag is under Separatist control.
Get it. It's behind you.
Oh.
The flag is over.
Oh, shit. Bad.
It's just up top. Just jump over him.
Good old cretin.
Ooh.
You know, they reject Namek.
Yeah. That was pretty solid.
That was fun.
I only got like one flag, and my team apparently ended up getting like a couple extra. That was fun.
That was good. Whatever. That was good. Leaving the session. Oh, but no, let me quit. Okay. Yeah, for now at least.
Oh wow, it really won't let me quit. That was interesting.
Oh god, please let me just move this shit. No, no, over to this monitor, you fucking asshole. God damn. All right, so I'm going to turn the mic, or by the mic, I mean I'm going to turn the camera over there. So, what do we do next? What do we do for food?
Well, food I don't have a say in because it's not my money. The idea was Little Caesars, right? But if Danny wants to hang, well, that would also be an extended thing. We should probably get back to this. Yeah. So.
Well, I don't know. He said it would be like yeah.
Okay. Later is fine. I don't know if any of you are hungry right now.
I mean, I'm kind of hungry. I was just thinking of, like, we have it for later.
Right.
So we're not just like, oh, hey, let's just fucking throw Doritos in our face.
Right.
And, you know, fucking Cheeto mouth, Dorito mouth. Eat your keyboards.
You gotta get the proper gamers.
Gross.
That requires Taco Bell. Oh, Taco Bell. You got problem with the bell, dude? Problem with the Drake Bell? That's not the right screen.
Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't matter to me. And then next, I would say Rock Band. That'd be fun.
You know the only problem with that? That this is all here.
Just pull that forward and then put that up there. That's all.
Well, no, it's just the TV needs to.
Well, yeah, I would just put that under and pull the TV up.
That pull me under? Alright, well,
if you guys want to grab food, I'll just set it up.